Good evening.
Oh, hello.
Good evening. All right. Thank you so much for being here. Welcome to the winter concert for the Cedar Creek High School Band Program. My name is Benjamin Russell. I'm the director of the concert band, as well as the director of percussion activities at Cedar Creek High School. Again, thank you so much for being here. And thank you to those of you who are tuning in to our live stream. I know we have some folks from near and far tuning in, so we're very happy that you could join us. A few reminders, if you could please silence your cell phones, please make sure that your masks remain on and we maintain appropriate social distancing. We do have some, one bit of really good news is that in a year of trials and tribulations, this is actually the first time that we've had all three Cedar Creek bands performing on one concert. Typically the concert band is a growth ensemble that the students can kind of grow at a easier pace without the pressures of a concert, but this group has really done a tremendous amount of work this semester, and we felt it appropriate to have them demonstrate it. So we'll be hearing all three of our concert bands performing tonight. There are some works that have multi-movements to them, meaning that there are three sort of distinct parts. We ask that you please hold your applause until the last movement is concluded, and you'll be able to tell by our program. It will have Roman numerals or numbers that dictate tell you what the movements are. So please hold your applause until the conclusion of the last movement. I believe that is all. So please enjoy yourselves as we have the Cedar Creek Concert Band perform.
Thank you.
Behavior as well as some very genuine behavior as well. So that was a really fun piece to prepare. The next piece is called African Bell Carol, and we will hear the traditional Carol of the Bells melody, but with a little bit of a percussive twist that you probably saw some flutes make their way back there. One other success that we had in addition to this being our premier performance is we actually were able to sort of diversify our learning by having some students take on secondary instruments. So we have some flute players back there who are going to just lay it down on the drums. So I hope you enjoy African Bell Carol. Thank you all so much. We will have a little bit of sanitizing of the stage while we transition. Transition is the word I was looking for. Transition between bands. So please stay with us, and we'll be back with you shortly with the Symphonic Winds. Thank you so much.
Check. Ooh, good evening. So this is the absolutely incredible Symphonic Winds at Cedar Creek High School. We are the second of three bands at the high school. We rehearse during third periods and whenever I can wrangle them on Google Classroom. This group this semester has really focused on individual technique and pushing our ability to read and some time signatures that we might not regularly listen to music with on the radio, like that piece that you just heard. Tricycle is in 5/4, and five being an odd number, it's counting that type of music can be different from phrase to phrase and measure to measure. So that piece is a really good example of the ways that the students have really challenged themselves to learn. And I'm sure that you've noticed looking at our program, either on the left or right of you, that we have a portion of our students here who are on site, and we have a handful of online students joining us as well. And our online students have been super helpful during the school day. We've been using them a lot to rehearse a section with the band and have the online students critique or give suggestions on how to improve, to push their abilities in a different way, and hopefully improve their musicianship while they are at home listening through their computer or their phone screens. So I'm really proud with all the work that they've done, and those of you in the hall right now who are parents, guardians, family members of these students, I'm just so proud of them and so appreciative that they dedicate their time and their talent to this ensemble and this organization. So thank you. We are going to close out our portion of the program with this fabulous composer named Kevin Day. He is a composer actually based out of here in Texas. He's currently studying his graduate work in composition at the University of Georgia, but he is absolutely a student of the Texas school systems. He's an incredible composer, so I hope you enjoy our final selection, Christmas in Spain. Thank you.
Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Cedar Creek High School Winter Concert. My name is Dalton Davis. I'm the head band director of this wonderful band, and this is our wind ensemble. These guys are our top group. They meet first period every day, and we have been working our butts off to play this wonderful program that we have in front of us. So up first is First Suite in E-flat by Gustav Holst. Just a reminder that this is a multi-movement work. There's going to be a slight pause between the first, second, and the third movement. If we could, please hold our applause until the very end. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
So you just heard a wonderful arrangement by Percy Grainger of a Bach chorale, an old Lutheran chorale, O Mensch, Bewein, O Sünde Groß. It's a wonderful, wonderful piece. And the reason I picked that piece, it was actually written for almost like a COVID-type band. It's only written with four parts, okay? And so Bach originally wrote it for a choir, so SATB, and then Grainger arranged it for four tone strands, okay? And so it was actually a really interesting process of learning that. Grainger also asked for kind of interesting instrumentation for it. So for example, Kylie up here was playing an alto flute, which is not a normal instrument for concert band. And then Caitlin back there actually switched to soprano sax during the middle. In reading the score, those instruments were quote unquote required for this piece. It was really interesting working on it. I hope you guys enjoyed it. The last piece on the concert tonight is Sleigh Ride by Leroy Anderson, just an old favorite of the band's. I really hope you enjoyed it. And I just want to say thank you for allowing us to make music together and allowing us to come together and do this thing that we call band, because it's been really, really nice rehearsing and performing in this time of really uncertainty and all this stuff. This thing, which is normal to us, is really nice. So I really hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed our concert. It's been a wonderful time working with your students. Thank you very much. Thank you.